Today we're going to look at a scene from Alien, a 1979 movie directed by Ridley Scott and distributed by 20th Century Fox. In a famous scene from that movie, heroes are trying to remove a creature attached to the face of one of the crew members. By cutting the creature, acid blood pours out and melts through the different floors of the ship. We're going to try to replicate this effect in the lab.